What's going on? Welcome back to today's video. We are here in Blue River, BC. Yesterday we rode salmon. I'm sorry, but I didn't get any footage. I was busy doing a little bit of tuning here on the turbo and that P85 clutch that I got. Had to move some tip weight to the center of the weight. Just I wasn't getting RPM like I should have. But today we're here at Foam. The trail is whooped out of shit, as you can tell. My dad's coming up right now, and so we're just about to the Alpine, so I'm gonna get the GoPro set up, and then we'll get some footage today. Just had to make a pull up the trees there, kind of to the left of the trail.
And stuck?
I think the chain just broke.
You think your chain broke?
It went from everything to nothing, like fucking now. Fucking chain snapped. Isn't this awesome? Well, this is how we're ending the day.
had to pull the turbo out, pull the chain off. Now we're getting towed out. Turbo for the win, boys. See back. Shirt and a leash again. We now have really close quarters. Having problems. I just ended up in a tree here.
Good.
Let's go. This is what happens when you're sledding in the mountains and you have a turbo and you break your chain. Come on! Try again. I think I'll have to run. I think I'll just have to run beside